I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. Traditional techniques for discovering drugs to treat illnesses is a daunting and expensive task. It takes years of research and lots of testing. This time, we look at new approaches in identifying drugs by using AI, and how that could accelerate discovery and reduce costs. Using AI in drug discovery involves an innovative method to train the multi-scale convolutional neural network on a distributed CPU architecture. Kyle Lambert, a senior deep learning data scientist at Intel, has been working alongside a team of researchers to understand and develop this methodology. Pharmaceutical industry image capture devices generally produce large images depicting complex results that are usually best understood by humans. Rather than depicting a single object of interest, Kyle said, high-content images in this domain generally depict multiple cells of potentially differing phenotypes. Rather than simply identifying the presence or absence of a particular cell type, a given task may require identifying a certain number of cells or an interaction between two cells of different phenotypes. And this task would take a lot of compute power. Look at it this way. Computational demands of working on hundreds or thousands of microscopy images, often containing millions of pixels each, within a deep CNN model, require a tremendous amount of time to process. By using deep neural network acceleration techniques, Kyle and the research team were able to process images in less time while simultaneously gaining improved insights in the image characteristics relevant to the learning process. The team employed an 8-machine cluster composed of 2-socket Intel Xeon 6148 processors, an amazing 40 cores per machine, running at 2.4 GHz with 192 GB of memory available for image processing. It's this kind of work that showcases how Intel is accelerating the progress of AI to solve difficult challenges in medicine. Detecting patterns that exist in large volumes of data is one of the key strengths of deep learning methodologies. This capability is drawing many startups into research efforts that focus on using AI to accelerate drug discovery. So, how else do you think we could use AI to further drug research and medical advancement? Read the article in the links to get an idea, and I will see you next week. Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe, and don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see, and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows. See you next time.